Notice that we weren't given the actual time for Katrina to travel upstream or the actual time for her to travel downstream. We just have expressions for each of these. But we do know something about the sum or the total amount of time she spends on the river. So I want you to think about what equation you can write in order to solve for x. When you think you've got it, enter it here.